Šesti deo je na redu. Kao što ste skontali u prošlom delu, svi ono traže neke usluge od nas, ovo ono, očigledno, mislim, cool imponuje nam što nas smatraju za ovaj super borca i to. Ali izbeći ćemo sve te ovaj side questove. Naravno, ono, ukoliko vam se bude svidjelo i ukoliko bude mnogo, mnogo ispraćeno ovo sve, pikat ćemo i side questove i to kad završimo ono glavnu priču. Svakako dopada mi se igra i kao i vama, tako da kapiram da će biti svakako zanimljivo kao i main story. I to je to, za sad idemo, znači, go to Meridian, dosta je daleko, ali kao što vidim ima ovih kanapa i sajli ovaj tarzanskih, tako da će nam to skratiti put. Potrudit ću se ono da pokupim sad usput šta nam treba, neke poušene sam kupio, kraftovao. Evo neka peščana luja krenula. Vidjet ću da ne kratim put, tipa na divlje, nego da ispratim ovdje malo da vidimo šta se ovdje sve događa i kako se ovo izgleda, iskreno on super je. Kao što vidite, divna je grafika u bilo kom predelu igre. Eno je još jedna sajla za spuštanje. Da, dole je haos, kao što vidite. Dva, tri ova veća čudovišta su tu. Puknemo jedan quick save. Evo ga merchant, da vidimo šta možemo da mu prodamo, možemo mnogo toga. Very rare, jako, jako dobra promjena. Pući ćemo sad save kada smo ovo sve ispazarili. Dobro, nećemo ovamo gdje su silno ovo čudovišto, kao što vidite. Troje ih je, da. Dobro, da li možemo da siđemo nekim normalnim putem, možemo. Kakvi smo sa svim ovim stvarima, da iskraftujemo šta nam fali. Ništa, idemo, pokušat ćemo nađemo nekoga da ga overrideujemo usput. Do tad giljamo ove škepe kao i uvek. Super, super outfit, iskreno dopada mi se. Lepo izgleda. Ovo je pejzaž, ono, boleština. Čujem neko stvorenje negde, ali ovo je nizoljen gde je. Mada kapiram. S obzirom da smo mi, ono, izdignuti malo, da su tu u tim podnožjima svuda. Ništa, idemo preko mostića. Dobro je, jako će nas značiti ovaj outfit, jer ima toliki rezist na korupciju, tako da A fazom korupcija se širi svuda. Tako da gde god da idemo, ne letećemo na neke zverine. Ajde, probamo brata da zajašemo. Gurnim u guzicu, ajde. To je to naše. Ne smaraj, buraz. Dođi, Miki. Imamo i mi konja za jahanje. Super je ovo što smo upgradeovali da možemo... Ne moramo da silazimo da bi lutovali. Ništa, ljudi, super, daleko je. Tako da idemo sad jak jedan galop. Neki brat.
Stay low, girl. Or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
A loner. That's exciting. Don't worry. If they kill you, I'll finish them off before they can make a cup of your skull or any other nonsense like that.
Ou. Thunder Joe. Da, da, da. Opasan brat. Nećemo iskreno sada se kačemo sa njime. Ušurit će nas. Da ne trošimo municiju ni ništa. Idemo tamo gdje smo se uputili. Strava su ono, sve ove građevine koje idu kroz planine i sve baš je ono vrhunski uređeno, iskreno. Okej, ne mogu sa Broadheadom da... Da uđem u ono kao... Utvrđenje, moram šakape, tako da, šta sad?
Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there. So you approve? Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
Buraze nas gotivi.
There, alone as you ask.
Da ne kažem, sviđamo mu se.
What do you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But... he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But... I mean... this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Ništa, follow Erend. Da vas podsjetim, Olin je onaj lik koga smo upoznali u jednom od onih naših settlementa. Prije onog napada gdje su ubili Rosta, onog našeg ćaleta, i poubijali one sve naše prijatelje sa Provinga. Kroz onaj Olinov fokus su nas vidjeli ono gdje smo i to. To je to targetiranje nje o kome je pričala. Tako da eto, tražimo u suštini Olina kroz ovih nekoliko partova. Jer da li on ono nas namestio ili šta se tu desilo, vidjet ćemo. U suštini, pomoću njega su nas našli i ubili nam ono gomilu njih iz plemena i sve ostalo, tako da on je ključ ovaj mnogih stvari.
Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged.
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's mother?
Not now.
The life of my family.
Brat je Cirkina za deće.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
And the floor near it is warm. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Find a way to break the hatch. Stajmo gore.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family. Just what I need. Looks big and heavy.
Ajmo.
Let's give it a little push.
Što su to neke zlatne poluge? Za malo da ubijemo burazera, ali... Dobre, nismo. Investigate. Only the partner entered the secret room. Okay. Pa eto, nije Olin za džabe uradio to što je uradio. Kidnapovali su mu ženu i dete.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Okay, naš smo Olinu dnevnik. I mapu.
The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Ne mora baš brat sve da zna.
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Radit ćemo jedan fast travel.
Waste of time.
Ok, prvi fast travel od kada smo počeli igru. Dovane se ono dokle je mogao da nas dovede. S obzirom da ne možete ići u neistražene ove delove. Tako da do ovde smo imali mogućnost. Novi settlement.
I prefer the one about the sun priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. Five night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
Waste of time. Dobro, mnogo side questova, brate, kapiram da igra ima 100 sati, ono, ukoliko prelazite sve. To je super, jer stvarno, ono, predivno je. Bore se. Dole. Ništa, idemo našim putem, tražimo Olina, Burazera. Olin, podsjeća me na... Šta su ono kapi za nos? Olin ili tako nešto? Opa! Da pomognem u razerima koji ga love. Super, ovdje je brda ovih... biljaka... koje su nam potrebne za, za onaj kratak heal, brzinski heal, tako da super. Da, 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 baš. Tu su i ovi burazeri. Dobro, malo luta za džabe. Super, mirni smo s ovim healovima. Neću ići ovamo u... Gledamo ovaj... Da li ima neke ribe. Pošto sam vidio da mi za kraftovanje nečega treba, ono kao fish meat. Tako da... Super bi bilo kad bi mogao da ulovim neku. U jednom od onih delova sećam se da sam... Opa! Da li je ovo neko novo stvorenje? Čini mi se da možda jeste. Long Legs se zove. Ne, dobro, ne veze. Ovo sam hteo. Sad ćemo da ih navamim ovde. Jako mi se sviđa zvuk ovih strela koje se zakače. Sad ćemo... Kako je stanje? Jako dobro izbjegavaju one. Dođi, dođi, dođi. Tako. Dobro, opasne su. Ali nisu opasne kao mi. Vatra čini čuda. Jer mi je brat ne umire. Ajde bre više. Ej, 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 mir. Mir, ptičari. Dosta je bilo zebancije. Mnogo su jaki, bre, evo. Ej, Ne. Dobre. Daj bre, šta se dešava, evo. Onako nema hila nigde. Jebote, da li je realno? Evo ga. Dobre, treba mi još, treba mi još, treba mi još. Baš su nas ušurili. Ajde, crkni, tako. Surovo, surovo su teški, iskreno. Oooo. Jebote, 600 puta i gađem, brate, tamo gdje su setljivi i ništa se ne dešava. Dobro su se setili da crknu. Pet minuta je trajalo, ono, strašno. Okej, da iskraftujemo šta sve možemo. Dosta dobar loot je bio od njih. Ali brate, namučili smo se, ne daj Bože. Skreperi. Svuda, znači kao što vidite, brate, svuda su čudovišta. Znači, nema uopšte, ono, mira i bilo čega. Znači, stvarno su, brate, svuda prisutne zveri. Jackie. Ajde, buraz. Daj gas on. Dobro. Olin je blizu. Da li ima još nekih životinja usput? Nema. Zaglavio sam se, brad. Nećemo da se koljemo s vama. Hteo sam Silent Strike-om da... da ga ošurim, ali ovaj... Brate, da li me prate toliko? Kad je već neizbežno, šta da se radi? Dođi. I ti dođi, Miki. Daj, brate. Pogodio sam ga u srce direktno. Dođi bre, gde bežiš? Gde bežiš? Dobro. Ja sam hteo da pobegnem, ali ne date mi mira. Tako da, to što ste tražili, to ste i dobili. Šta ti bre, to? Dakle si ti stvorio, ono... To je stvorila. Ali dobro. Trebaš nam. Da li smo lutovali sve? Jesmo. Eno su braće. Ništa, idemo ovim kanjonom. 14% health-a je taj brzi heal. Ali u trenutku ono baš znači. Iskreno, posle onih silnih ono zverina, bukvalno su mi smešni ono ovi likovi kad se pojave. Tako da uopšte ništa se ne šunjam sa njima. Aha, evo ga Corrupted. Okej. Ne. Ne. Dobro, dođite. Kakav smarač, brate. Jebote, ono... Taj govnar na kraju da me ubije, ono, beži. Šta sam skontao? Skontao sam da koliko god pokušavali da peglate stealth igru i to, svakako će vam se dešavati da se koljete na svakih 10 metara, zato što ih baš mnogo ima. Tako da u suštini, nije toliko, strašno. Rokati se često i to, svakako, morate da lutujete, morate da istražujete nove stvari i čekirate. Tako da ono, kao što vidite, stvarno na sve strane su neprijatelji. I ukoliko niste neki ultra smarač, pa brate, volite samo da se šunjate 6 sati i da od kvesta do kvesta hodate bukvalno 45 minuta, da vas ne bi niko primetio, vi onda se odlučite za takvu avanturu. Ali stvarno mnogo vremena bi oduzelo. Olin se nešto predomišlja. Nije očekivao da će ovako nešto da se izdešava, možda. Ide rokanje jako, ljudi. Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Okay. Kill the corruptors and the cultists. Okay, znači ide šurenje snažno. Ovdje smo u štekiću. Kako i šta je najbolje.
captives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Dobro je, dosta smo ga ušurili. Brate, 6 puta su me ubili, 7. Znači, strašno, brate. Šta se dešava? Ok, kill the corruptors and the cultists. Ok, sektu ubi i ubi ova dva govnara. Ok, evo, idemo, čekiramo sve. Znači, ima dve ove mašine ogromne i jedno 10 ovih sektaša. Trojica su gore, a ostali su dole. Gde on je jedan štiri okrug? Tu je, okej. Ništa, čekiram ja njih sve. Probam na stealth, probam na rokanje. Što se tiče mašina, piše da im je fire weakness, ali brate, ništa im ne skida. Znači, toliko i malo skidaju ono strele vatrene, smešno. Plus ono, nestane mi municija, znači... Užas. Tako da... Probat ćemo sad neki drugačiji pristup, otkud znam da se piznim sa njima ili nešto, vidjet ću. Svakako, mnogo je teško, znači preteška emisija. Ortak mi je pričao da je na jednoj emisiji zaglavio, mislim da je to baš bila ova. I... To je to, tu sam zaglavio i ja. Koliko god da dobro igrate, šta god, zaglavit ćete i vi, zašto je preteško, ogromna su čudovišta i, brate, ništa im ne skidate, ono, bukvalno premalo im skidate sa bilo kojim napadom. Tako da, ne znam, sad ćemo da vidimo šta se dešava. Da, ona im je kao video, šta, ne razumem. Okej, probat ćemo, znači, da poubijamo ove govnare gore, pa ćemo onda, ono, sići i pizditi se sa mašinama, jer drugi nema. Ajmo, Silent Strike. Može. Nemoj da padnete dole. Ne. Okej. Prvi. Evo ga drugi. Dobre. Dobro, on je dole. Ono gore... Ono gore svakako ne mogu odavde. Jer ne mogu, na primjer, onim kanapom da se popnu, mogu samo da se spusti. Njega ćemo ovako da... Zveknemo. Stani, bre. Ovo je odlično. Nikad bolje, iskreno. Ne. A što promaši, brate? Koja laž, ono? Ok, ostaću pri tome da prvo ubijam likove. Dosta njih sam izuo. Dobre. Ništa, probat ću da im skinem koliko god mogu sa... ovim nekim običnim napadima. Daj bre, nemoj da ga mašiš, evo. Iskreno, ima samo jednu. Si ja to... Izgleda mi je zato što sam... ošurio posljednji put skoro celu. Da je jedno čudovište mrtvo. To je jedan koraptor da je mrtav. To je odlično. Desi, brade. Ajde, šuri ga još. Dobre, ajde. Aaaa, nijem da kraftu. Molim te, skinimo neki health. Ajde. Dobro je, znači onaj drugi je mrtav. Jer sam ga ono prošlu preošurio. Ajde još malo, molim te. Bukvalno sat vremena igram ovu misiju, ono, odlepio sam. Tu, ajde. Ajde. A, 175! To bre! šesnaest dana igram, ono, mrš. Epa, braći i sestre, svako ko pegla igrice zna, brate, koje su ovo muke. Koliko god da volite neku igru, ono, izgorite totalno, budete u fazonu, nikad više neću da igram. Kad odigrate 16 puta neku misiju i quest za redom, stvarno, brate, preteško je, znači sad me je bukvalno usralo, jer čudovište, prvo, izuo sam ga, znači, pokušaj pre ovoga, sam ga baš izuo, tako da, eto, jednostavno, ova igra je uradila to da je iskulirala. I nije ga ono vratila, brate, nego hoću da lutujem, tu je Olin. Dobro, poslušat ću te, bure, sačekaj, ono, ubio sam ih jedva, brate. Hoću da pokupim plodove rada i truda. Urazi skulira i ono išutirat ću.
I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the proving, who are they?
The Eclipse, some kind of holy warriors, a cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun, they worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades.
Opa.
And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard, just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold. Awful jangle, it scrapes your bones, it hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Karja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included. I can't let you live.
I'm sorry. Please, my family. Don't tell them what I did.
So, you're ready then?
To answer for what I've done. The lives I've ruined. Yes, I'm ready.
Uf. Gotov quest, ljudi, konačno. Možda je bilo grubo ono što sam ga, brate, ubio, ali to je to, jednostavno, ljudi, nema izdaje nikada. I to je to, moraju da odgovara za to što je uradio. Tako da, on, fuck allin, uradili smo šta smo morali. Lutovali smo sve, go to the Maker's End. Okej, da li ima nekog save-a, nečega?
Thank you.
A što je došao i ovaj drugi, brad? Uf, koja rokanja. Daj bre, šta se dešao? Bukvalno sam sevao ono u toku paranoje. Mora se lutuje, braćo, i kad vas napadaju smrtnici, svi, jebote, svi me napadaju, brate. Mora da se lutuje uvek. Ništa ljudi, ovdje završavamo priču, uštekat ću se ovdje, bitno sam se, to bi bilo to ljudi, vidimo se u narednom delu, držite mi fige da preživim ovo ludilo, ćao.